Hey guys, it's your father video. Today we're gonna play some Minecraft gameplay. So I'll show you how to mine and craft. Okay, I'll create a new world. I'll name this How to Mine and How to Craft. Create world. First thing that we will do is cut wood to make a house. After you get some wood, craft wood and then craft a crafting table. And then place it around somewhere. Make some sticks and make the first things that you will need is a shovel, pickaxe, and an axe. Those are my recommendation. So we should just get some more wood, and then we'll make a little. I'm gonna build a small hut like this. So we're gonna build living on this tiny area space. So this is gold stone, okay? Make your house wider like that. Thank you. also move all of your things to this hut. Light up your place so mobs don't spawn in, and you see it's almost nighttime, so you should go make some doors immediately. Now we need to go find some sheep to sleep on beds. We don't see any sheep. It's the main thing. Bunch of cows. No sheep. Thank you. Sorry for being a silent person as well. Now, since it's the dark, we shall start mining. Back. I must do something. Nice. Cool. The first thing is we need is coal. We could do something. I'll smell stuff. I'll do iron and etc. Could cook food, make torches and other things. Sadly, that'll be the end of our time. I hope you liked this video. If you did, smash that like button. And I see all you guys later. Bye!